Milk, freshly curdled milk. Eggs straight from the coop, nary a trace of shit on them.
Show me what you sell. So long.
We see that tree.
Running through the woods. Following a whisper that led me to the old tree on the hillock.
We know the whispers. We're going to hear.
To the forest for brushwood yesterday.
Oh, my! Nice pencil on you, that.
You're looking weak. He feels sickly.
Been having bad dreams.
You
Trusty arms for all sorts. Steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk. And grave knuckle dusters for the ladies.
I'd like you to craft something for me. So long.
Boys see pasties.
Like, except my youngins take mushrooms.
There's an elven burial ground in the caverns near Mountain Cot.
My guardian and protector. I thank you, Radu.
Like you to craft something for me. So long.
He's catching snails!
Puff bows have brought us rain.
Show yourself. I want to talk.
Medallion's home. Place of power. It's gotta be.
The powers that protect me, they sense whence you come.
Too many claim you're evil. Your words alone, not enough.
Dare me. And against you will rise all the powers of nature. Come on. Place of power. Should draw from it. Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Some being had come to possess the tree's heart. I destroyed the heart and its inhabitant.
So it were a ghost. Will it be back?
No. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods...
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.